having watered your soil with our tears, enriched it with our blood, performed its roughest labor in time of peace, defended it against enemies in time of war, and at all times been loyal and true to its best interest. We deem it no arrogance or presumption to manifest now a common concern with you for its welfare, prosperity, honor, and glory.